Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Neha Batra. So last time I put up a video telling you about the lower face, how can we make it look beautiful. So we talked about three things which we need to focus on a lower face: a jawline, a chin and a double chin area. So two out of those three things I'm going to show you today. I'm going to show you how quick it is, how easy it is, and you get excellent results in just few minutes. So come on, let's go. She has a very round face and her lower face looks very heavy because she has a very short chin. So if we see her from side profile, see her chin projection is very less. So if we augment her chin and we correct her the hollowness present here, which is also called as pre-jowl, immediately her jawline starts looking better. Besides that, we are also going to do her double chin correction by injecting fat dissolving injections, which are going to have an effect in 4 to 6 weeks. So we cannot see that result immediately as we do with fillers, but it is a long term and good result. So here we go. You can see how quick and simple and easy it is. So can you see the difference in smoothness of her jawline here and here? It looks so hollow and unevenly heavy here, and it looks so smooth and evenly spread out here. So by correcting her chin and correcting her hollowness, that is pre-jowl, we have actually given her jawline a smooth shape. Now we are going to augment her jawline a little bit more by putting a little filler here at the bonal angles to lift and narrow down the jawline more. See how comfortable she is. It took us 10 minutes. We have reshaped her face by elongating her face, making her jawline corrected, making her chin augmented, her hollowness corrected, and her face, lower face is looking smoother. Her face is looking slimmer. So it's quick and easy and didn't take that much product also. We have just used 1 ml of syringe of filler.
मेरा फेस बहुत बेटर लग रहा है पहले से. पहले मेरा चिन बहुत शॉर्ट था, अब कंपैरिजन उसके अब बेटर लग रहा है और मेरा जो लाइन भी अब दिखने लग गया है पहले से. थैंक यू डॉक्टर नेहा.